Hello people, I'm Shubhangi and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a very different and interesting one because I'm going to use broom stick as a material, aka bamboo sticks. So without wasting any time, quickly get into the video. For the material, I'm gonna use bamboo stick canvas, fabricol, scissor and blank sheets. Step 1 is draw the model, mark each and every part of the model and after that cut it very gently. Now take some bamboo sticks out of the bundle, cut it into small pieces up to 3 to 4 inches. After that apply some fabricol and make sure to cover each and every corner. Now apply bamboo sticks on it. I slightly tilt it because I want each part to look different. Now repeat the same process from 1 to 11 parts and let it be dry for 10 to 15 minutes. Now we have to cut extra bamboo sticks from the shapes, so be very careful with it. This is how it should look like. Now repeat the same process from 1 to 11. As you can see, I use different pattern for every different part. For the background, I made some extra designs too. I quickly completed to show you the full painting. But before that, we left with one step too, that is to apply each and every chunk on the canvas. For this, apply some fabricol on the back and paste it just like this. And this is the complete final look of painting number one. After that, this is painting number 2 with the same technique which I already showed you. I am unable to decide which one is better one. Please let me know what do you think. Thank you for watching.